So today we will probably see close to 300, maybe 400 dogs. My name is Susan Durst, and I am the foster adoption coordinator with For Our Friends, and we host this clinic with Sacramento Neighborhood Dog Days. This month's clinic, we're at the Del Paso Heights Library. We partner with the Sacramento Library, and we do a clinic every month. People will come and get in line, and we'll fill out a series of paperwork, just getting some background information on their animals. Some of the services that we provide are vaccines, so the DHPP vaccine, the rabies vaccine. We also do deworming, flea prevention, which should be done monthly. They'll go through the line, they'll see the text for those services. And if they do need to see the vet, Dr. Rabinowitz is on site and she does vet checks for things related to ear issues, skin problems, anything else kind of minor in that regard. We'll come over to this station over here and we do free collars and free ID tags. So in case your pup is lost, it's easy to get them back home. Yeah, it's been a great turnout today. We've had a really wonderful day. You know, some of these people that we've seen today, we see every single month at our clinics. We know a lot of them by name and their dogs by name. And for a lot of them, we're the only people that they ever see in regards to vet care and services. So it's a really great relationship that we've developed with the community. So our next event is on March 4th, and it is at the Colonial Heights Library, which is on Stockton Blvd and 21st Avenue.